To each and every one of us in this room, Dr. Jerry Buss was everything. He was a chemist. He was a real estate mogul. He was a businessman. He was a champion poker player. And he was a philanthropist. But to most of all, he was a visionary. He saw the future before any of us did. And the future he saw brought people together. Excuse me. It brought people together to root for a team. A team that rallied around the city and redefined the merger of sports and entertainment. As you look around this room, his handiwork is everywhere. Legends, actors, actresses, business moguls, role models. I can remember the first time I met Dr. Jerry Buss. I was signed by Dr. Jerry West. Not Dr. Jerry West, Jerry West, excuse me. And he pulled me to the forum floor, and Dr. Jerry Buss and myself, and pulled me to the middle of the floor, and he told me to look up, and I looked up and I saw all the legendary jerseys, and he was like, son, we expect big things out of you. And some 18-year-old kid by the name of Kobe Bryant that we just signed, we expect big things out of you guys. And the first 4 years were very, very rocky, but one thing I admired about Dr. Buss is he never got upset. He had great patience, and after every loss, you know, we got swept by Utah, I think, 4 years in a row, right, Magic? Got swept by Utah 4 years in a row. He would call me on the phone and be like, it's okay, big fella, don't worry about it. And then finally, we got the right combination. We got a legendary coach, and we knocked off 3 in a row. And, you know, he would come to me and was like, I told you we could do it. I told you we could do it. I just love the way he motivated us. He was definitely a great owner, one that the players love. He gave me everything I wanted. You know, I wanted one extension, he gave it to me. I wanted a second extension, he gave it to me. I wanted a third extension, he traded me. While his legacy is more than just the Los Angeles Lakers, it is here where we will feel his genius the most. You see, players, coaches, and even GMs have come and gone during the last 30 years. But only two things will have remained constant: winning championships, yeah, and the legendary Dr. Jerry Buss. Dr. Buss, I know that you will now be watching your Lakers from the ultimate skybox. We will miss you very much, and we thank you for all that you have done. And we love you, sir. Say hello to Walt Hazard. Say hello to all the other legends. Say hello to John Wooden. And thank you again, sir. And thank you, Gene Buss. Thank you.